Yes.
You seen a croc's tail in there?
It's huge.
So close to drowning.
I'm really surprised that the croc came out.
He doesn't have the whole thing. Ooh, he should be able to make it.
Let go. Do it.
Go.
Expended about as much energy as a man can.
Go.
Do it.
Go.
Oh.
He's further up now.
He got.
But that could be an advantage for that. Ooh. Go.
Come on.
Go.
Crocs is using weight and drag.
Go.
Oh. Okay, here we go. Get out.
Come on, get that. Dig in. I need James to talk him through this.
You know what? He gained yardage here.
Yes, he got a yard.
Now it's taken back. Twist.
When they have a good grip, and then they turn and twist them under and pull them under the water.
See, now he's jerking him back.
Uh-oh.
Come on.
Wow.
Let's go. Come on. Pull. See how deep he is in the mud? He's on the edge. the clocks. This front leg already sunk. Go, 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 go. His front legs are already sunk in the mud.
Let go.
Coming up
go.
Further.
He let go.
Go.
He let go.
You're right. Go. Go, 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 go.
Oh. Oh, this time he got a much bigger.
Yeah, this is what I told you was going to happen. This is exactly what I said he would do.
Yeah,
I knew he was going to do that.
Oh, look, look, look.
He's twisting.
He's twisting now.
I can't take it.
Baby, don't look. Close your eyes now. Seriously. I don't want you to be disturbed.
But Nisi has the option of relaxing now, there, like he can lie down, right?
Yeah, but he's also got the option of being pulled into the water.
Yeah, having his legs snapped.
Yeah, he's losing grip. And also he doesn't have his hooves up, he's only using his knees.
Yeah, he's only using his knees. Oh, I can't take it.
Babe, close your eyes.
Complaining.
Oh!